Hi there, my name is Tyler Griffith. I'm the Director of Ag Programs here at the Maryland State Fair. And I'm excited to show you and share with you the stories of these livestock exhibitors as they're out on the farm with their animals.
I'm Noah Guyman, I'm 17. I've been showing sheep and goats for about 9 years now.
And I'm David Guyman, I'm 15, and I've been showing sheep and goats for about 7.
Hi, my name is Riley Dell, I'm 15 years old, and I've been showing for 7 years.
Hi, I'm Savannah, I'm 15, and I've been showing for 8 years.
Hi, I'm Brindle, and I'm 11 years old, and I've been showing for 3 years.
My pig's name is Herbert, he's a Hereford. And I've had him for about 5 months. He's like 250 pounds.
That's Herfy. He's mine, and the other two are my sister Savannah, and that's Mr. Puffball, and he doesn't have a name yet.
A family friend of mine had reached out, and he was like, hey, I'll teach you how to shear sheep. You know, it's something small you can start with. And he took me over to his farm, and we started working with it, and just ever since then, I've loved showing sheep. Got into showing goats with my brother. Started doing it. I wanted to go help him, and it ended up being something pretty cool, and I just enjoy doing it.
I got into showing goats kind of just watching my brother show his sheep and going with him to work with his animals. At the fair, it kind of clicked when I saw the goat shows. Just like, they're a little smaller. I was a little smaller than most kids, and it just kind of seemed like a lot of fun.
I guess I started showing just like I knew I was going to show. I've grown up on this farm. My parents and my grandparents have been showing. I'm gonna show, and it's gonna be part of my life, so.
When you go, you get your animal for the fair, you gotta make sure your animal's healthy. So if there's like, the animal injures itself, or it's like, you know, its stomach's upset, you gotta make sure your animal's healthy at all times. Make sure your animal always has food, water, and just kind of work with your animal. This is all stuff you should do before the show while you're preparing for whatever fair or jackpot show you're getting ready for, you know, and kind of create a bond with the animal. Like, if you can get them to the point where they follow you around like a dog, that's better for you.
We have to halt to break them, which means you have to teach them how to lead and walk with the halter. And after that, we just start working with them more to teach them how to walk properly, to set up properly.
I feed him every day, twice a day, every 2 days I walk him and just make sure he's ready for the show ring. So, walking them around the farm is probably my favorite thing to do because, I don't know, it's just fun.
You have to spray them down with the hose and then put like some sort of shampoo on them and scrub it. When you go to set them up, you have to put one of their back left foot forward. Make sure the front feet are standing, like together like that, kind of.
You have to make sure that you have your show stick and a brush in the back of your pocket so you can brush them off if you need to. And things the judge is looking for when you're in a market show, that's judging off how the pig looks and his muscle, stuff like that. And I just have to make sure I'm making eye contact with the judge, just making sure that I'm making my pig look good.
Once you get to the show, it's more of the anxiety that like gets on you, because you're like at the show finally, just having the confidence to walk in that show ring and do your personal best.
I think I've learned that you have to be responsible for your animal, and you have to make sure that you feed it, you take care of it, take it on walks, get it ready for the show ring.
Not only do I show, I also birdie and do other activities, and I need to learn time management.
I juggle a lot of things from school, lacrosse, I have a job. It's just a lot that you have to make sure that you make time for. So. My favorite thing about State Fair is you're really just showing off everything that you've worked so hard for and spent a lot of time on, a lot of money on. Yeah, you just get to show everybody what you worked on.
Yeah, showing off my hard work I put in.
Thank you for all your support throughout the years. Feel free, if you want to donate, click the link below.